Just a couple of quick housekeeping items. First, many of you have already emailed me stating that you could not get into your chapter readings in SimNet, and so those sim books. So I've contacted the SimNet folks, and they are working on it on the back end. You should have access to it in the next couple of days. If I need to, I'm more than willing to extend the due dates for chapter one. Which leads me to the second part. I will be completing today the first lecture for week two learning module, which I'm going to open up by tomorrow morning. So be ready to roll for that. All right, just remember, I'm only a click away if you have a question in the Ask Dr. Barnes a Question tab. Bye.